Hey, it's Young John, the wicked producer.
Life boy,
why stop?
Je m'appelle baby, so much of my loser, my loser. If you no get money, alone, mumasa, mumasa. Ijo dijo pakurumo, the wicked producer like in the mall. See what it do, broke the mo, baby, di alaja, umbono ya, my sherry, mekele my sherry, mumini baby, dio, baby, dio.
Actually, wow, we came, we are sitting here, all the big factories, all the big manufacturers came to us, people are showing interest. From the little manufacturers to bakeries to very big manufacturers, everybody is here. Come, take part. All the decision makers are here. With the right preparation for this event, you can achieve very good things.
Bigger distributors that are working here in Nigeria so that we can discuss our business. So I think for now I have some really nice things gained. I can say just visit, come here, be an exhibitor, because it is really great. It is above expectations. It is really excellent. The number of visitors are really high and really serious people also that you can find there.
Let them not say I'm not for sale.
I do that your home goes like two.
To have good exposure, we have met more customers. Even there are some companies we have been prospecting for some time. We actually met them here. We actually met decision makers. We met decision influencers. We met prospective customers that are, you know, liable to use my product. So I've gained a lot from here. I'm very sure that my customer database has increased in the past 2 days that I've been here. It's an awesome exhibition event that everyone should attend. By next year, when things would have been normalized, so whoever is planning to come next year should be prepared to have a bumper and they should be prepared for an increase in their growth via this platform.
I don't mind. Why shall I shine? You're my baby. Yeah, me.
We've been exhibiting here for the last 5 years now at the Landmark Center, and the driving factor is obviously we see a lot of leads from the neighboring countries, not just Nigeria.
We're a gold sponsor here, so we've always been with them. So it's a brand that has worked well with us. We tend to get a lot of foot flow and leads from here. So it's worked for us every year, so we're here again. COVID only stopped us for a year.
We really met many customers. Many customers know about us today in Lagos and other customers that come from other states. This is one of the most important exhibitions that they usually do in Nigeria. It will boost our new products and our products that we just launched.
We have attended a B2B show in the past. We got a lot of traction from it. We had people from different industries, people from the food service space attend the show. We were able to also meet a lot of prospects at the last show, so we decided to attend this year.
And you know be my area partner, but you must fight for me.
Hello, reboot.
We have gained a lot being here today. We have gained publicity, visibility is wide. This is what we have gained so far.
What we've gained so far is actually people connecting to us.
people we've not met before, expanding our brands.
If you are looking to increase your brand awareness in Nigeria, go for it.
I've met some amazing people today, and you know, every day you increase your network, so I think the experience has been awesome.
Let them know, say somebody do.
Let them know, say I'm not fuss.
I've enjoyed the interaction I've had so far. I've been able to get quite a number of contacts. I can assure you too that next year my company will be fully on ground to exhibit.
Me meeting new people, and because that is what I really loved. Okay, meeting new people, that have actually changed my business, like I said before. Meeting new people every day actually will change your business because you are meeting different markets altogether. And that is why I enjoy attending Food and Beverages West Africa.
And I know the only water, but I go bigger stand by.